Hey guys, you want to go to part 4? I've got the editor. So, sorry if I cut, part 4 short. Because I had to go to the bathroom earlier, so... Yep. Anyway, play a game. Okay, and now...
Ash levels will not hinder the mission. Take care, everyone.
Time to move out, team.
After you. I'll follow your lead.
Keep your eyes open, even if there are no enemies around.
Where is the enemy?
Make contact with secondary target. Round 1. Mercenary way out. No contact with Aragami yet, huh?
No.
One by one. Here goes.
Keep your eyes open, even if there are no enemies around.
It feels like you've waited forever, but once things start moving, it all goes pretty quick.
Yeah.
I mean, just look at where we are now. You remember what I was saying earlier? After all that time locked up, we're finally outside. And now our first problem rears its ugly head. What do we do with ourselves now that we're here? Yeah, in a nutshell. I made up my mind a long time ago. From this point forward, we're living in a world driven by action. We'll have to buy back our freedom by fighting. Right? After that, we'll build a port of our own. It'll be a place where people can help each other and work toward their dreams. But I'm gonna need a lot of help from you. Are you on board for this?
Yeah.
Thanks. Seriously, this means a lot. Well, let's go give the kids the good news. They have nothing to be afraid of anymore. It might be a lie now, but it'll be okay if we make it the truth someday. Remember, you're my accomplice in all this. Let's make sure we see it through, huh?
I got you. You got me. I don't know. Where is that button? Where's the office? Never mind. Let me wave. Sorry, I had to work my ass. That was hurting pretty badly. Can I go on missions now? Yeah.
Relaying area information. I've got your back.
Move out. All right, let's do this.
The Ashlands seem to have swallowed everything.
Then you guys hurry up.
Life sign detected near nearby. It's faint. It looks like an image. I only see one.
There's an age right here. Huh. Where's the age?
Is this the place?
Yes. Any visual?
There!
Claire, wait! An age is on it, and an experienced one at that. Just stay back and provide support. Is this some damn circus? Gotcha.
Activate.
What's with this weirdo?
What's her name again?
Throw down your god arcs now.
Crap!
I forgot their name.
Hugo, do you read me? Why are you in combat? Hugo!
What do you want?
Let me speak with your commander.
Ma'am, this is a video of their battle.
An acceleration trigger. They've already got a practical model.
Establishing a communications link with Hugo.
Hilda, I'm putting our attacker on. She wants to talk.
Go ahead.
I am a Baron Age. Codename Lulu.
I was left stranded
here by my vessel during a mission, and I am requesting transport back to Baron.
You gave us a rather rough greeting, don't you think?
I understand. I apologize for the incident. However, I intend you no harm.
I'm not gonna take that.
You should know, I held myself back. It's the only method we're taught.
First, I'll make contact with Baron to confirm your identity. It may take a little time to do that. I assume you can wait while I do?
That's fine.
We have a response from Baron. According to their message, they say they have no record of an age named Lulu on their files. So, who is she then?
Amy. What's the ash density in this area?
Checking. 0.008 ppm.
That will give us about 10 minutes. Open the hatch. I'll talk with her directly.
Understood. Opening the hatch. Wait, what?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
He is a member of my crew. Could you do me a favor and let him go for me?
I already told you. You're taking me to Baron.
There doesn't seem to be an age named Lulu.
Huh?
I've searched every record we have, and contacted Baron as well. But everywhere I check, I get the same result. No person named Lulu exists.
That... No, that can't be right. I mean... I was just on a mission.
I'm sorry, but you're...
I see.
So... what the heck's going on?
I've been cast aside.
Lulu. Yes, she was in on the next episode.